not like this at all, dude.
Alright.
Bro, it's like burning my face. Get out!
What, Lily? Whatever that meant. Is that
good morning to everybody?
Good morning!
I hope you guys are having an amazing day. So we're jungle explorers and we have, what is this? A guardian tiger.
Yeah.
Our friend.
And that's a lion. And there is a giraffe friend. And there is a polar bear friend.
Is that a little cat?
Meow.
And so we made a tent. That has a secret door to the back.
Hey, what is that, Sisu?
Your hat stand.
Oh, thank you. This tent has a cat stand in it.
Okay.
Daddy's gonna go to work.
Hello.
Okay, well, you have fun in the jungle camp.
Yeah.
It looks really beautiful. Yeah. What's kids' most important job?
Playing.
Yep, that's it. Let your kids play and use their imagination. Okay, hat heads, will you bring me my hats?
There you go.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Have fun day.
Have fun day, Daddy.
Isn't that better?
Now you got so much hats.
Bye-bye. 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 Had a great morning this morning because I started with my kids. Kids, the imagination is limitless. And you can turn a room into a jungle like that. And you don't have to lose the childhood spark if you grow older. You can still take care of your responsibilities and still be playful and fun. We have Jake Paul coming over. Jake Paul! Last time he was at my house, we swam with 20-foot pythons in my pool. In Finland, there's 5.5 million people, but we have over 2 million saunas. That means every family has more than one sauna. That's a sacred place for us. That's the first thing that people built back in the days when they were still fighting wolves with bare hands. Anyway, what I love about saunas is you don't talk about politics, religion, or work in there. You go there naked. Nobody is a boss. Nobody is an employee. You're all just one. And you go there to purify. There's no electronics, no computers, no music, no cell phones. You're there, you're in one place, you're focused and you're present. In the Dutons, we're always really good at taking two things that don't belong together and we're gonna put them together. So today we're gonna do dry ice sauna. Where do we get a sauna? I'm gonna show you something.
We got fellow Finns here.
We got Finns here?
Yeah, there's a lot of cursing and Finnish happening out here.
Perkele! Mara, mara, jukka, mara, jukka, mara. You guys drove this all the way from New York, right?
Yeah.
Can we fit that in there?
So,
we can make it fit. God damn it, I've never heard of a Finn that gives up. Jouko, you are an immigrant from Finland to Minnesota, right?
Yep.
And what is this whole mission? What is Traveling Sauna?
So the Traveling Sauna is the project that we're working with the embassy and all the Finnish communities throughout the U.S. to have the Finland 100 parties and have a common theme and a common mascot meet Sisu, the sauna, to bring everybody together.
You've taken this from Minnesota all the way to L.A. now.
Yeah, yeah.
And they're going to be driving this thing for the whole year, right?
For the whole year until December.
To celebrating 100 years of Finland and sauna.
Yep, exactly. Wouldn't have it any other way.
TravelingSauna.com, check it out. And you guys quit your jobs and jumped on this adventure together.
Yeah, that's true. We are just a stunt guys.
Well, let's go fire it up. Ah. It smells so good in here.
So good, man.
Mm.
We had it at 250 yesterday.
250?
250.
What's that in Celsius?
115.
Oh, nice. Let's really crank it out. I'm gonna fire up the sauna. For those who don't know what a sauna is, this is called Kiwas. You fire it up with wood in there and it's gonna heat up the rocks. And then when you throw water on the rocks, that's load, which is what steams up the whole place. And for those who always tell that you're not supposed to throw water on the rocks in the gyms, screw you, we invented the sauna. We know this, right?
We know these things.
I haven't had a proper wood sauna for a while. Tell who we can miss here. More the merrier.
It takes about 30 minutes for it to light up.
Oh, perfect. Now we'll just wait for it to heat up. So did you hear what we want to do?
No, not yet.
We want to take the, dry ice.
Okay.
Put dry ice in here while we do the sauna.
Are you gonna make it a competition?
Yeah, I guess we should. Paul, are you good in sauna? Are you good at sauna?
I'm great at sauna. You think I can't handle the heat?
I put my money on Jukka.
Yep, well, that's a good bet right there. All right, Paul.
So what are we doing?
It's a sauna competition. So it's 250 in there.
Is that hot?
That's what my grandma does.
Nice.
No, we figured.
I love your grandma.
Joey, it's 250 there.
What?
It's 250 in there.
250?
You can always sit on the lower seats. That's why we have it there.
Okay, I'll start off with the training seats. Is that how it works?
Yeah. I'm excited, dude.
I haven't been to a proper sauna since Christmas.
Oh, wow.
So I need one.
Perfect. I'm looking forward to it. And I know the Finns know how to do it, so.
So this is in Finland, we have this thing called vihta. You take the branches of a tree, you put them to the water, you warm it up on the stove, and then you beat yourself with it, and it's super good for your skin. We're using this tree because we don't have the kind of perch tree that we use in Finland. It's perch tree, right?
Yep, perch.
Yo, we got Jake in the house.
What's going on? What do we? You were texting me, but I don't know what this is.
Huh? It's a bad idea.
What is this camera too?
Look at it.
That's so dope.
But let's see how many hits it's gotten.
Well, you guys do some pretty crazy stuff.
It's a traveling sauna because that's such a big culture in Finland. Come and feel it. Feel it from inside.
Wow. It's full on.
Yeah. It's
oh wow. Oh, you're cooking. Oh, yeah. Oh wow. Oh God. Whoa. Yo, this is a hot sauna.
Yo.
But not when you throw some water on that stove, that's when it gets real.
Ooh, I don't think I've been in a sauna this hot.
Never.
What are we supposed to do here?
Let's go out and let's plan this. Yo. Did you know that the Finns invented the sauna?
No way. This is like a thing in Finland?
Yeah.
But that's why you guys are the best, like your education system.
Yeah.
You guys know stuff.
There's more saunas than cars in Finland.
You learn something new every day.
We wanted to treat Jake a good, nice treatment of giving him some Finnish culture in the form of a sauna today.
I'm ready, yo.
You guys want to take part in this competition? All right, you too. Let's go. Suit up. First round, me and him.
Cool.
Huh, look at me, right here.
It's a competition.
Look at that. Look at that stare.
You need the vihta.
Me and Jake, who can take the most hit, right?
I'm ready. I was a wrestler, so I had to cut weight in this.
You get experience in this. Mm-hmm. Shit.
But you're finished, so. We'll
let's see if I'm gonna be finished.
Oh! Puns.
Alright, let's go.
It's on.
Mano, mano.
Oh!
Woo!
Gosh.
Alright.
I don't know why I do these things with you.
I don't know. Are you gonna sit there?
It's lower.
Yeah.
Should but isn't that the same level as you?
I think so. Oh shit. Ow!
I was trying to cheat.
Oh! It's like, what is it? 250 right now.
Ah!
You ready?
Bro, it's like burning my face.
Get out of my ass! People hurt already. Woo! God, he's hot. Hey, let's put some water on that.
No!
we can at least sit down.
Is that hot water?
That's actually cold water.
That makes it hotter, does it?
No.
I don't like this at all, dude.
Alright.
I'm out.
Ah! I'm out. Yo! 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 Yo!
He's
gonna die in there. Dude.
Why is he doing that? I need to get up and breathe.
Ow! God! Oh my God! Ow!
Burns!
Dude, what is wrong with you? I left the second that happened. My skin was burning off.
Oh my God.
I just left when I felt it starting to peel off. I like couldn't breathe anymore. I took the water because when you breathe closer to the water, it kind of evaporates something.
That's hot. That's really dumb. I'm not even joking. Like off camera, if I would have stayed in there, my skin would have peeled off. And then when I was running out, the like steam was kind of by the door. And so I went through a wave of like death. My man over here said the hottest he's ever been in was 290 and he almost died. And they throw me in 260 first try. What the hell?
Well, let's see what happens if we take in the
dry ice.
Do you know much about this? I know it's really bad for you. You can't touch it and it's expensive.
Go big or go home, boys. Here's more.
There is the fact that this, I guess, replaces oxygen because it creates.
So we could die.
If you can't breathe, run out.
Sure.
If you pass out, I'll carry you up. Whoa. I've never touched it.
Yo, fuck. You can touch it, but not for a long time.
Oh, shit, it gets stuck on her.
Yeah, it burns your skin.
You said it. Go big or go home.
That's right.
Close the door.
Yeah, let me get out of here.
All right. All right, you ready?
Are you just dumping it in?
Test it on camera, right?
Yeah, my butt's on fire.
All right, let's just dump it. Dump this here.
It's, oh my gosh.
It's boiling. Look at that.
It's too warm.
How do you do it?
Ow!
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 What happened?
I thought I burnt my ass.
You can't touch it. I feel like a witch.
Ow!
Ah! Ow!
Ow! It's really cold.
What are you doing?
What if they put one on that?
Oh, you're gonna put it on there?
Let's see what happens. All right, here we go.
It's just melting it.
Nothing's happening. Well, this looks cool.
That's fun. Bro, I don't like this. I'm a...
How do we end this?
No, put it up! Ah!
You're crazy. Wow!
God, it's hard to breathe in there.
Oh, like right now, I have this weird taste in my lungs.
Whoa,
kind of dizzy.
Good, bro?
I'm dizzy.
Good? We had the pleasure of actually pulling Jake in between working out and going to a meeting. He popped in to get to know this beautiful Finnish culture.
I would have stayed, but it's not fun. It's like a casual outing for them. Yeah. Us Americans, we just go eat some chicken wings and watch some football, but you guys are like sitting in 300 degrees. That's dope.
Thank you.
I really enjoy your torture device on wheels here. I can't wait to give it a whirl.
Well, it is 250 Fahrenheit, and when you throw the water on the rocks, it evaporates, and like the steam, the lulut that comes out, it just like attacks you like a breath of fire from a dragon.
Like a Finnish dragon breathing lulut.
Yeah, that's a Finnish dragon right there. All right, boys, you ready for sauna?
I'm ready, man. I love saunas, like, you know that, but I mean, this is obviously a little excessive.
Holy moly!
So it's 260, 270, I don't know what that is.
What's gonna happen?
Don't panic, okay. I'm already panicking.
Okay.
fucked up.
You're letting all the sauna spirit out!
What was that?
It's freaking hot in here.
Ow!
Where's the guy disappear?
Oh, I couldn't breathe! That was the craziest heat I've ever felt in my life. I thought my contacts were gonna blow out from my eyes, dude. Like, that was crazy. You could.
It's funny when you, when you throw the steam on it, it's the, not when you hear the sound, but when it comes, like 3 seconds later, you're just like,
best thing is when you take these and you like beat yourself with it, that's so good for your skin.
But these aren't like the official branches, right?
No, you need perch tree.
Birch.
Birch.
Just in the middle.
Squeeze in here.
Yeah. Right there.
Just in the middle.
Just kind of peels your skin a little bit.
This is what it sounds like in a Finnish song.
You want what?
Oh, sure.
Oh, no! Oh, it's so crazy. It's like 250 degrees here. Big ups to Paul.
Beating with the branches is fine. As soon as it was hot, and I did, it was like,
you get the heat.
It was like fire. It was just like I was on fire. When you do a sauna in Finland, it's not usually that hot, right?
Oh,
this is like pushing
it's like 180, it. 180, and now it's 260.
So this is just like a fun little pushing it thing.
This is sauna treats for you.
The beard's in soda.
Well, that makes me feel better.
He's still throwing it.
Look at this, you can smell wood burning. You got the leaves, you have like a nature smell in this sauna. Look at that. We sit in a sauna, we enjoy the heat, we enjoy the fact that there's no cell phones or TVs interfering. You're here, you're you're living in the moment, you're talking with your friends or people that you don't know, and you just get to know them. So remember to live in the moment, be present for the people. If there's no sauna still, listen to what they have to say and have a conversation. Hope you enjoyed Jake Paul and Dry Ice Sauna and us just going through this moody little day. Not every day can you have a sauna on wheels in the middle of Hollywood. So check out Jake Paul's video, link in the description. And also check out travelingsauna.com. This sauna is going around the country, around the US for the next 10 months. They'll be bringing joy and good steam all over the place with Yoko.
Sauna Marshall.
He's the sauna marshal.
Exactly.
He's the sheriff of this sauna. So check it out, travelingsauna.com. And go if you have an opportunity, go and do the sauna and snap us or Instagram us or, you know, send us a picture of you doing it. Thank you guys for watching. We're gonna sit down here for half an hour and just talk about life. So peace, love, and happiness. Too many cactuses and ow!
Oh no.
Ow! The seat's hot. Ow! Ow!
Oh man.
Whew. There's some spikes on this seat belt.
I've never driven this. How do you turn this thing on?
Well, from the
push button. The button.